See ya.
Hey, Bob.
Hey, Big Bird.
Yeah.
How you doing?
How was your first tour?
Oh, it was great, Big Bird. It wasn't exactly a concert tour. We just played one little town upstate, but the kids were great.
Yeah, were there a lot of kids, Bob?
Oh, the place was packed, Big Bird. I mean, we had a really good time, and they sang. You wouldn't believe how well they sang.
Oh, that's great, Bob. Well, here's the keys to your apartment.
Thanks very much, Big Bird. You know, I really appreciate your watching my apartment and all my stuff while I was out on tour.
Well, I was glad to watch, Bob. You know me, I always like to help. I'm great at watching. Well, Bob, you are a lucky tenor to have me watching your stuff, you know?
I know I am, Big Bird.
I'm a good watcher. I'm a watchbird, Bob.
You're a watchbird, are you?
Yes.
Well, I want to tell you something, Big Bird. I really appreciate your watching all my stuff for me. Oh, no! Oh! Everything's gone! Big Bird, I thought you said you watched my stuff while I was gone.
Oh, I did, Bob. And so did Mr. Snuffleupagus. See, we were over here watching your stuff, but we kind of got bored, so we decided to go to his cave to play. But we promised we'd watch your stuff, so we just took everything with us, Bob. And so it's all over at Snuffy's cave.
Big Bird, look, I don't need any imaginary stories about you and your imaginary friend. It's obvious what happened. Some burglar came in here and stole everything while I was gone. And I don't need one of your imaginary stories.
Bob, this is not imaginary. No, Bob, nobody stole anything. It's like I said, Snuffy and I took all your stuff to his cave.
Big Bird, look, I know you're upset. Because I asked you to watch all my things while I was gone. It's not your fault. I'm upset. I'm not mad at you. But I don't need one of your made-up stories right now, all right?
Bob, it's not a made-up story. Bob, just let me call Mr. Snuffleupagus. He can tell you what happened.
No, I have to call the police right now, Big Bird. I need the phone, all right?
Bob, the police? You don't need the police.
Of course you need the police, Big Bird. When somebody comes in and breaks into your apartment, that's the first people you should call, because they can help you find all your things and maybe help you find the burglars as well. Now, I'm going to call them right now, all right, if they haven't stolen my phone.
No, Bob, we didn't take your phone. It's still attached, so we left it. But, Bob, well, look, I'm going to go to Mr. Snuffleupagus's place, and we're going to bring all your stuff back here, so don't worry.
Snuffleupagus. I wish. They took everything, officer. I'm telling you, my apartment is completely bare. They didn't leave anything behind except my telephone. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I live right above Mr. Hooper's store. Right. Thanks very much, officer. Goodbye. Even my piano. Oh, hi, Mr. Hooper.
Big Bird was right. Everything is gone.
Yeah, it sure was. What's this, Mr. Hooper?
Well, since everything was stolen, I thought I'd bring you a couple of chairs so you can sit on until you get yours back, and while you buy some new ones. I can spare this for a while.
You sure you don't need them?
No, I don't.
That's
all
nice.
Right, come on, kids, bring in a table.
Oh,
Bob, here's a table for you, so you can eat off or do your music.
Thanks very much, Mr. Hooper.
Come on, kids.
You sure you don't need these things out in the yard?
No, come on with me.
Okay. Take this over here. Okay. Really appreciate this a lot, Mr. Hooper.
That's all right, Bob.
Thanks a lot, guys.
You're welcome.
Oh, that must be the police.
Police.
Oh, hi, Luis.
Hi, Bob.
What's this?
Well, they really did clean you out, didn't they?
They sure did. What's it? Oh, is this your couch? Oh, that's great. You sure you don't need it? Oh, thanks very much. Thank you. Oh, on a chair? Oh, hey, that's terrific. Thanks very much. Right over there would be great.
Oh, Luis, how are you?
Hi, guys.
Good. Oh, that's very nice.
Right here? Okay.
Oh,
that's great, guys. Thank you. Oh, boy. Hey, thanks very much, everybody.
You're welcome, Bob.
It's starting to look like home again.
Home. Home is the word.
That must be the police. Oh, hi, officer. Thanks for coming.
Hey, this must be the wrong place.
No. This is the right place.
You the fellow who called and said he had all his furniture stolen?
Yeah, right. I'm Bob.
But I thought you said they took everything.
Yeah, they did, right.
The apartment was completely empty.
Yeah, well, it is. I mean, it's...
I don't know. Looks pretty full to me.
Yeah, it does look pretty full, doesn't it?
Now, there was no sign of forced entry?
None whatsoever.
And the door was locked when you got back?
Absolutely. Excuse me just a minute. What's this? What's going... Who's up? Oh, Oscar!
Yeah, Bob, look, I heard about your burglary here, so I thought I'd bring something over to help you out here.
Huh? Oscar, where'd you get this piano?
Well, it's an extra one I had in my trash can, but you can borrow it for now. You probably need it.
Oscar, are you really doing this for me, or is this some kind of a joke? I mean, if I open the top, is something going to fly out at me?
Hey, what do you take me for? I may be a grouch, but I know how it feels to be robbed. My trash can was robbed once. And it took me forever to get new valuables.
I don't know what to say, Oscar.
Well, just don't say thank you. That's all I ask.
I promise, Oscar. Hey, it looks heavy. How'd you get it up the stairs?
Well, elephants. How else?
Oh, right.
Okay, Colonel. Okay, Hortense. Back to the trash can. You haven't finished messing it up yet. Nothing like a good elephant stampede.
Hey, does it work, Oscar?
Of course it works. It's a little tinny, but it works.
Hey, that's really great. Listen, thanks a lot, Oscar. I really appreciate it.
Bob, I asked you not to say that. Wow, I do a guy a favor. What's he do? He thanks me. Oh.
I'm sorry, Oscar.
Don't say sorry either.
Hey, I wonder if it works. It's a little tinny, but it works. You know, I don't believe this.
You don't believe this. Neither do I.
Well, Snuffy, I think we got all of Bob's stuff back here from your cave. Unless you maybe think that we might have left something behind.
Well, I don't think so, Bird. But I can go home and check.
Well, maybe that's a good idea.
All right. Well, bye-bye, Bird.
Bye-bye,
Snuffy.
Thanks a lot for all your help.
Now, are you sure we have a description of everything?
I'm positive, officer. What's all this?
This is all your stuff, Bob. Don't you recognize it?
Looks like what you described to me.
I don't believe this.
Bob, I told you, Mr. Snuffleupagus and I took all your stuff to the cave when we were just watching it. Now we packed it up and brought it back.
Mr. Snuffleupagus, what's he talking about? Was your stuff robbed or not?
Yes, it was. I mean, it was missing, but I guess it's not now.
No. It was never stolen, Bob. I told you, Mr. Snuffleupagus had it.
Who is this Snuffleupagus character?
He's nobody, officer. I mean, he's just a make-believe friend of Big Bird's, but I think... Or not.
Glad you got your stuff back.
Thanks. But he really was... Missing something.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters B and P and by the number 9. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Bye-bye.